Looks pretty tempting, doesn't it? But what if I told you that each one of these delicious little morsels has almost 1,000 calories? Would it make you want one any less? Me neither. And that's normal. We all want things that we know are bad for us. Everyone has dangerous fascinations and unhealthy fixations. Some of them are a little harder to explain than others. But most of us know how to keep our impulses in check. We use willpower to fight off our darker instincts. Unfortunately, for others, willpower just isn't enough. The siren call of one's own obsessions simply too strong to resist. The thing we used to want becomes the thing we now need. Our obsession becomes our compulsion. Until eventually we realize pursuing the one thing we want most in life has left us without much of a life at all. But in the end, our compulsions are still there. Even after they've pushed us to the brink of death or guided us into places of unimaginable horror.
Okay, don't